Sunday, 28th of November. Last night was the coldest night in history for this month, -7.5 at Dublin Airport. And the lake is frozen over again, as you can see. This is the second day of the cold snap. It's absolutely, it's gorgeous looking. I mean, this is how the park looks. Like I said, there's the apartment block that's getting done up again. People are out with their kids and snowboarding and stuff like that. It's good fun. And like I said, that is frozen again. A gorgeous kind of winter day.